Sweet.
Happy Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's to you.
I'm just glad you could take the day off work.
Yeah, me too. Staying local was a good call.
Right? All the benefits of vacay without the hassle of traveling.
I'll tell you what, I'm just happy to be away from work for a minute, you know what I'm saying? Spend a little quality time with my lady friend.
Oh, there'll be plenty of time for that later. Why don't you grab yourself a beer, check out the view, I'm gonna unpack real quick.
If you insist. Okay, something tells me this is not an accident.
Melissa!
Lynn!
Melissa!
Hey, look who I found.
How'd you get over there? We got adjoining rooms, huh? Got adjoining rooms.
You know how you're always talking about how we should all hang out?
Uh-huh.
Well, Lynn and I finally decided to make it happen.
Surprise!
Hey, I'm surprised.
Doubles trip.
Right.
All right, we got a lot of fun stuff planned, so.
You guys finish your beers. Melissa and I are gonna go get ready for the beach. Come on, get out of here.
I know what you did. I know what you did. Yeah, you. You told Melissa we need to hang out as a group, didn't you?
Yeah, but I didn't mean it. That is what you say to your girlfriend when you don't want her to think you're an antisocial weirdo.
You are an antisocial weirdo.
That's the whole point. I don't want her thinking that.
Okay. No, smart move. Hide your true self from your girlfriend. I'm sure it's gonna be great for your relationship.
This is a disaster.
Are you crazy? Look at us. We got baller suites, killer views. We drink a beer at 10 in the morning. It's awesome.
First of all, don't say baller ever again in your life.
Why?
Just trust me, that's why. Don't say it, okay? That's number one. Number two, I am supposed to be romantic this weekend with her. You're aware of that, right?
So what's the problem?
The problem is that you are here, and I do not need you judging me. I don't need your judgy eyes, your judgy face, your judgy everything. I don't need that while I'm trying to be romantic. You understand?
First of all, I'm very aware of your issues, of your intimacy issues. And the last thing I would want to do is make you feel uncomfortable.
Uh-huh.
Here's what we're going to do. If at any stage my presence makes you feel uncomfortable, makes you feel like you can't quite get to the romantic, intimate place you need to get to, you say the word, I'm out.
Uh-huh.
All right?
Like a safe word.
Yeah.
I say the word, whatever it is, and you,
I leave.
Okay. What's the safe word, then?
Chicken salad.
Chicken salad?
Yeah.
Chicken salad. Okay. Well, yeah, I'll just figure out a way to casually slide chicken salad into a normal human sentence.
Organically. Weave it in.
Yeah.
Jen.
Well, we caught a homicide. Also, happy Valentine's Day. How's the hotel?
It's crowded.